And now, your First Warning Weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, much of the day has featured clear skies, hard-pressed to find any clouds during the afternoon hours. But as the evening and overnight arrive, we're going to see increasing cloudiness. We've got some showers headed our way. Nice way of saying a period of rain, but all that activity is going to be slated for the early morning hours tomorrow. Evening hours, no problems whatsoever. In fact, by midnight, the skies are now becoming partly cloudy. And it won't be till 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning that the first batch of rain slides through. And you can see 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, many areas still dealing with rain showers. So the morning commute looks wet. But then as the morning proceeds, the clouds begin to thin out. We'll get some sunshine mixing in during the afternoon. So increasing clouds tonight, the rain holds off till the wee hours of the morning. Morning showers, then brightening of the sky during the afternoon. We'll climb up either side of 50. More showers middle part of the week.